On their way, gee, it was a bit of a patchy start. Good speed, Flossie Hill will charge straight to the front. Gee, in bad trouble, Bacardi Blaze getting to second. Aaron fired up the outside next, then Class Action. Next, Hurricane Evie, well back as Run Girl Run. And right out the back, Bacardi Blaze up to the turn. Flossie Hill led, fired up, and Aaron are there. It's Flossie Hill doing enough, though. And Flossie Hill goes on to beat Aaron, fired up, and Hurricane Evie. The time around 23:50. 3, 4, 5 and 7.